This is the YGTV News.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Wednesday the 9th of January. I'm Bouchra El Mansouri. Local arrested under stabbing charges. Landaluce insists Gibraltar sovereignty is for UK and Spain to discuss. Airport baggage carousel to be extended. Gibraltar hockey team discriminated against by Spanish government. And finally, Three Kings lottery results. Local woman Sandra Dine of 85 Edinburgh House was charged with wounding with intent following the investigation into an alleged stabbing at a residence within Edinburgh Estate in the early hours of the 8th of January. The 47-year-old local is being kept in cells and appeared before court this morning at 10 a.m. In response to statements made by Chief Minister Fabian Bucardo during his New Year's speech on Monday evening, Al Jazeera's mayor, José Ignacio Landaluce, has claimed that the Spanish government continues to maintain the same position regarding Gibraltar's sovereignty. Landaluce told the Spanish press that matters of Gibraltar's sovereignty should only be discussed between Spain and the UK, as they are the two parties that have the right to do so. He insisted that the PP government would not continue with the permissive attitude that Gibraltar experienced with the former socialist Spanish government. After identifying that the baggage carousel in the arrivals hall of the new Gibraltar International Airport was not big enough to cater for the number of flights that arrived at Gibraltar on busy days, the government has announced that the carousel will be extended by 5 metres. The work will allow for passengers to collect their luggage more quickly. The issue was highlighted recently when a high number of non-EU nationals were subjected to long delays when collecting their luggage, as the carousel could not cope with the volume of luggage. On Friday evening, Gibraltar hockey team, the Gramarians, played their first match of the 65th Toro International in Barcelona against the European All-Star selection. During a gala dinner held that evening, a number of dignitaries from the Spanish government voiced their discontent over Gibraltar's participation in the privately run tournament. A memo was sent to the host insisting that Gibraltar be taken out of the tournament. The team was set to play a televised match against the hosts on Sunday morning, but due to the conflict, they settled for a smaller match to be played on one of the outer pitches against a Canadian team. Minister for Sport, Stephen Linares, has today condemned the interference and insisted that Spanish officials should grow up. And finally, the first prize of the Gibraltar Government Three Kings Lottery of £200,000 was won by ticket number 08643. The second prize of £20,000 was won by ticket number 03570. And the third prize of £10,000 was won by ticket number 04457. For all the minor prizes, check out the website at yourgibraltartv.com. That's the YGTV News. We're back tomorrow evening. See you then.